barbell deadlift. So in order to perform this movement, you're going to get your feet underneath your hips, and then you can use the grooves on the bar to make sure they're both in the same spot, so we don't have one side lifting too much. But once you have your feet underneath your hips, underneath the bar, I want to try and shift my weight back onto my heels so I should be able to wiggle my toes a little bit. Then we're going to sink down, and I want to keep my shins as vertical as possible and keep my shoulders either just slightly in front of the bar or in line with the bar. And then from here, I'm just going to push straight up. I want to try and lead up with my shoulders and press into the ground at the same time. And I'm just going to stand, lock it out, so I'm just going to stand straight up. I don't want to overextend or I don't want to underextend. And then, so I'm just going to stand straight up, and then whenever I come back down, I'm going to push my hips back, keep my shins vertical, and then go back to the ground. All right, so kind of change the view a little bit. So I'm going to stand straight up, and then as I go back down, I'm going to push my hips back first. I want to keep my back flat the whole time as I come up and as I go down. And my shin stays as vertical as possible.